Everybody, I'm Kirsty and welcome to the Naio Nails channel. We have something exciting to show you because it's brand spanking new. We have brand new glittery top coats. Not just one, we've got 10.
That's one for each finger.
I know. So, Naio Nails have sent us all of their new gel polish top coats. So, I am going to try and fit them on the screen. I don't know if that's even possible, but I will have a little go of... I'm missing over there. So, we have 10. And they're all very beautiful in their own way. As you may have seen just on the camera, I have painted with Serious Black and Snow White gel. Two layers, two coats of each colour. Because I want to show you what the top coats are like on a dark colour and also on a light colour. Because you get different effects, don't you, with it on black or, you know, or a dark colour than you would on, say, white or like a pastel colour. So that's what we're going to show you. I am pretty excited because I've not even... opened the bottles. I've not done nothing with them because I wanted everything to be very fresh and new. So, as we go through, they've all got their own name. So, I'm not going to do... There's no specific order. Well, I don't think there is. Naio haven't told me that there's any specific orders. I'm just going to put them on as them, you know, in whatever order they are on my table. So, we've got Hydra. So that, as we look at it on the lid, which you'll able to see it a bit better when I open the bottle, you can see you get different hues. Now I definitely think on black and white this is going to look quite different. So let's start with the black because I'm pretty excited to see it on the black. It is a thicker consistency, I can see that by applying. God, there's a lot of glitter in there. You only need one coat of that, which is really good because, you know, you don't want to bulk out the nail. Yeah, because it is top coat. Yeah, it's to finish. So, yeah, I've just going to put that on. And it kind of, I can see self-leveling as well. So that's quite nice. Oh, and look how different it is. On the white, oh wow. So this is more green and these are more pink now, and this is exactly the same bottle. I have not changed the bottle. It's exactly the same one. Don't think I'm cheating. I'm not cheating. This is the same, but look how different that is. Right, so let's cure that. Let's see what it says about the seconds of cure. 30 seconds for LED and 2 minutes for a UV lamp. Right, so let's have a look at that. That's been in for 30 seconds. Oh my God, I like it. Look at that, nice and cured. And they look totally different.
No sticky layer.
Yeah, no sticky layer. Perfect. Vega. Don't know how you would say it. I think you should say Vega because it sounds posh.
Vega.
What do you think, Adam? Vega. Oh, I can't hear him. Away up, as the Zoom crashed. Hello?
Sorry, I'd had you on mute there.
Oh my God, he had me on mute, how rude.
I was coughing.
Oh, were you? Sorry. So what do you think? Is it Vega?
It's Vega.
It's Vega. It is Vega.
Like Vincent Vega off, what's that film? Pulp Fiction.
Oh, okay. Oh, this has got some chunky bits in as well. I do like the fact that it kind of self-levels itself. I'm dying to get this on the white though as well. Oh, that is so, so pretty. I love the chunky bits. And I can see why it's a slightly thicker consistency than the Urban Graffiti top coat, because it's got the glitter in, so I presume that that's why it would need to be a little bit thicker. But it's self-leveling really nice, and they look totally different. This kind of looks like space a little bit. But the white one, look at that, so pretty. And they look so different. Let's cure that. So that was Vega. Let me put that on the side. And then we've got Omega Centauri.
Omega Centauri.
Omega Centauri, what's that mean?
It's a star system.
Awesome. And we've just been on about space, haven't we? We've just been on about the...
That's why they're called... They're all called cosmic. That's what the range is called.
Because they all look so like space. I didn't see. Yeah, see? Yeah. I didn't even know that. I told you I hadn't even played with these. Look at this. This is packed with glitter. Absolutely packed. This is really intense. So if you want something with a real intense glitter, this... is the top coat. It's even got like, it's got like glitter in it, and it's got little bits of mylar, and over the white it actually looks, it looks quite bridal, I want to say. Like it's a bit, it's a little bit gold, a little bit silver, and the mylar has slight purple hues, and when you look at it on the black, you can see the intensity of the gold, and you can even see the purple a lot clearer as well. So let's cure that. So Fornax, let's have a little look at the Fornax.
So Fornax is a constellation in the southern celestial hemisphere.
Wow, means absolutely nothing to me. But it does to Alicia. This is more silvery. It has got gold in, it's got silver, but it's also got the blues in there as well. So what's it like? Oh, it's nice over the white as well. And this is still a bit more, this is bridally, but it's more silvery. So like if you've got a bride in that is wearing silver jewellery, I think that would be really nice, because it's not overly silver. It's just got silver flecks, but it's also got those little flecks of blue. And it is very slightly gold, but you can see the difference between those two. This is more gold. So let's pop that in the lamp. Oh, I do not know what this says.
You know when I said it was good that these had names on, because then I wouldn't have to Google them. Well, that was just a lie.
What?
Pleiades.
Pleiades,
also known as the Seven Sisters and Messiah 45. The open cluster containing middle-aged hot B-type stars.
Very good. I tell you what, we've been educated about space and stuff. I didn't realise that was going to happen today. Right, so, oh wow. Now this has got bigger chunks of mylar coming through it. This is really nice. Especially over that black. There's some blue and there's some black. I want to say they're slightly silver. Let's put it on the white. Oh my god, they're totally different on the white. They're more like pearl. I want to say off-white. Ivory kind of hue. But they've also got the blue. They've got the blue hue in there as well. Let's pop them in the lamp. It always surprises me though how different they look, you know, on the lighter shades and the darker shades. Perseus.
Yeah. You must know who Perseus is.
I have heard of Perseus. I don't know what it is or who. Educate me, Adam. Come on, educate me.
Perseus was a demigod.
Are we on about Stranger Things?
No, that's Demogorgon. Perseus was a Greek...
A Greek god? I feel like it was a Greek god.
Yeah, like a demigod, I think.
What's the difference between a Greek god and demigod?
Half.
What?
Demi would mean half.
Right. I didn't know that. Right, so as we look at this, I think these two are quite similar, and that's just how I've picked them up and put them on the table. However, this has gold in it, So the next colour, well, top coat, oh, I like the look of this one, is Nebula. So I can read that one. So what's it like? Oh, no, I think I found my fave. Because this has got loads of purple in it. And Mylar. And glitter. I think Faye would be a fan of this. Let's do it on the white. I want to see what it's like on here. Oh my god, it's got like, are they tiny bits of purple? Actual purple glitter as well. Look at the difference. Wow. I think I've got a bit heavy on this, so I'm just going to try and take a little bit off. I feel like it's pooling at the sides, you know, with that self-leveling. So the nail's curved and I'm leaving it to sort of settle. I think it was pooling a little bit. That is nice. It's got hues of purple, even like golds, slight orange. This is like purple, lots of purple and little bits of gold, little bits of blue. Love it. It's definitely my favourite. Pop it in the lamp. Come on. I'm eager to see the next ones. So yeah, Nebula's winning at the minute for me. I've got three left. Orion. Alicia loves Orion. It's probably her favourite. Alicia's my eldest daughter. It's probably her favourite constellation. So let's get this on the black. Oh, this is nice too. So this is purple, but it's more bluey purple because there's loads of like, oh my god, no, there's pink bits in there as well. Pink, blue, purple, bit of gold. Oh my god, it's like a cocktail. Love it. What's it like on the white? Now that is totally different. That's got, when you turn it and the light catches, you see the pinks, the sort of fuchsia, blue, purple, and also gold. I like it. I like it a lot. There's like little fibres in it as well, like little, like liney fibres. Do you know what I mean? Like tiny little strands as well. Yeah, I think Faye would like these top coats because they've got like about 15 different glitters and pigments in them. All in one. And you know she likes that. Right, so we've got now, I mean, what? Is that a silent P?
I don't know.
Ptolemy. Come on, Adam, educate us.
Ptolemy? That's what I'm saying. Oh, you mean you want to know what Ptolemy is?
I want to know what it is,
Claudius Ptolemy was a Greek mathematician, astronomer, geographer, and astrologer. He lived in the city of Alexandria in the Roman province of Egypt.
I thought I'd painted 10, but I haven't, so I need to do my black and my white. So I'll just paint that on first. Right, so this is very gold. So if you want something that is really gold, this is the one for you. You might be watching this and think, oh, I want one, but I want one like da-da-da-da-da. And then you can sort of go through this video and find the perfect one for you. This on the white, as you turn it and it catches the light, you see the gold, but it's not as intense as on the black. Let me cure that. I will need to do a second layer of my colour, my black and the white, just so we can do the next colour, the final one. So let me just do my black. And so that's serious black, and this is Snow White. So the last colour is called, where have you gone? Jewel Box. Quite an exciting name, that. So let's have a quick look at this. Oh, I'm excited. I like my favourite bits are the Mylar bits, not gonna lie. So on the black, oh, it's got loads of Mylar in. It's got more Mylar than anything, really. Got the glitter, Mylar. Got it all going on. Let's see what it's like on the white. That's really pretty as well. They're all really pretty, to be honest, but they're all going to give you slightly different effects. So I think this video will help people because you might look on the website and, you know, it's really difficult when you look on the website and you see different images of them, and it's never quite the same as seeing it on a video or in real life. But I think this will give you a better, you know, look on what it really looks like. So I hope Naio Nails sort of put this video somewhere on the website as well so everyone can see. I'm gonna pop them in the lamp, cure that. So there we are. I'm in love with all of them. Let me see what my favorite is though. I've got a couple of favorites, not gonna lie. Yeah, I really like this one. because it's got like the large pieces of glitter in as well, and I think it looks really cool. I have no idea which one that is. Yeah, so I think I like Vega. This is Vega.
Vincent Vega.
Yeah, I really like that one. I like them all, but you know what? I'm just picking a bit of... I've been like... These are my favourites. Kirsty's top picks. And then I like Orion, believe it or not. So this one is Orion. Those are all the colours. I love them all. What do you think? What do you think? Right, so there we are. All the gorgeous cosmic gel top coats from Naio Nails. It's the Urban Graffiti collection. The Urban Graffiti is all the Naio Nails stuff. That is their gel polish brand. So yeah, I just wanted to show you how beautiful they are. I hope you've enjoyed this video. We will link below all the colours. Can we link them in the order that I used them?
I think we'll try.
Yeah, I'm just thinking, trying to make it like easier for...
Yeah, we'll try and decipher the names that you gave them. to what the real names are.
The cheek. So yeah, there we are. I like them. I'm excited to use them in other designs as well. Very good. Right, I will see you soon. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all that shebang. And I'll see you in another video. So please keep watching. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.